The city in the sea. Fog prowls the beach, lopes inland, licks the lanes, sniffs the hedges, snuggles into culverts, quarters the fields. Waves nibble the fragile cliffs. A horn moans, no earthly noise. A shriek, a crash, a muffled bell mournfully ringing. The sea crashes in, gobbling churchyards and gravestones, ravenously swallowing whole towers, munching on masonry, coughing up stonework, spitting out bricks. Pray, which of you tolls so distantly? St. Leonard's, St. Martin's, St. Peter's, St. Catherine's? 9 churches all toll swept away, 5,000 souls reduced to 80 villages, and a clutch of ghostly monks chanting evensong amid the priory's ruined walls. A major town sluiced into the gunwales by that lurid sea, that wilderness of glass, its melancholy waters so hideously serene, so devastatingly vast, so irresistibly abrasive, scouring the coast in surge after storm-driven surge. But will East re-emerge? Oh, Dunwich, Anglian capital, place of pilgrimage, city of shipwrights, continental port, silted creek, dwindling town, rotten borough, crumbling hamlet, city in the sea.